I have uploaded two videos on my channel about BTU meter calculation and chiller load calculation. In both videos, I have used a formula to calculate the load. Chiller load in tons equals mass flow rate multiply delta T divided by 24. Since many people have asked for the derivation of this formula, I will fully explain the breakdown of this formula. Full formula for calculating load. Load in tons is equal to water flow rate in gallons per minute multiplied by the density of water in pounds per gallon multiplied by water specific heat capacity in BTU per pound degree Fahrenheit multiplied by delta T in degree Fahrenheit. This is the full formula for calculating load. Now, let's simplify this formula. In this formula, we already know the values for water density and water specific heat capacity. Water density is 8.33 pounds per gallon and water specific heat capacity is 1 BTU per pound degree Fahrenheit. Now, let's use these two values in the formula. Load equals water flow rate in gallon per minute multiply density of water 8.33 pound per gallon and specific heat capacity of water 1 BTU per pound degree Fahrenheit multiply delta T in degree Fahrenheit. Now, the gallon units in the flow rate and the gallon units in the water density cancel out. Then the pound units in the water density and the pound units in the water specific heat capacity cancel out. And then, the degree Fahrenheit units in the specific heat capacity of water and the degree Fahrenheit units in delta T cancel out. The formula we get is load equals flow rate multiply 8.33 multiply 1 BTU per minute multiply delta T. In this, we need to convert minutes to hours. To convert from minutes to hours, we multiply by 60. So, load equals flow rate multiply 8.33 multiply 1 BTU per hour multiply 60 multiply delta T. When we multiply 8.33 and 60, we get approximately 499.8. We can round this to 500. So, load equals flow rate multiply 500 multiply 1 BTU per hour multiply delta T. Since we want to calculate the load value in tons, we need to convert BTU to tons. 12,000 BTU is equal to 1 ton. So, 1 BTU equals 1 by 12,000 ton. Let's use this value in the formula. Load equals flow rate multiply 500 multiply 1 by 12,000 ton per hour in place of 1 BTU multiply delta T. Now, when we divide 500 by 12,000, we get 1 by 24. So, the final formula is load equals flow rate multiply delta T overall divided by 24 ton per hour. This is the simplified formula for calculating chiller load. We can use this formula to calculate load in both BTU meters and chillers. If you have any doubts about this formula, please ask in the comments section. If you liked this video, please like it and share it with anyone who might find it useful. Don't forget to subscribe to our Zebra Learnings channel. Thank you.